Fox 130, the borough of Bellefonte. Academy Apartments, 225 West Bishop Street, apartment 22, building fire. Fox 130, the borough of Bellefonte. Academy Apartments, 225 West Bishop Street, second floor, building fire, 1203.
Center County, 5600.
5600.
Respond.
5600 Academy, 225 West Bishop Street, apartment 22, a building fire. Working fire in the bedroom with heavy smoke showing.
Okay, County, go ahead with the second alarm.
Okay, Chief.
5600 293. Go ahead. We got heavy smoke from Station 2. Copy.
Fox 130, the borough of Bellefonte. 225 West Mission Street, the Academy Apartments and Building Fire. Companies 1 and 2. Company 8 for Engine and Rescue. Company 9 and Engine, 1205. 5600, Center County.
Good.
PD's on the scene, heavy smoke.
Alright. County 5600.
5600.
Center County 5600. I'm on a scene, confirming a working fire. Cops are blocking a hydrant. Tell them they got a minute to move it. Center County,
217.
217.
Responding. 225 West Mission Street, building fire.
5600, 217. Go ahead, truck. Where would you like his position? Come straight up inside A. The fire appears to be on side C, second floor. Send your crew inside. The entrance by Dollar General? Yeah, straight up the wrong way. Okay.
That's your company 56 units. PD's advising traffic on the second floor, apartment 26.
Center County 914.
914.
Responding, southbound.
914, 225 West Mission Street, a building fire. 5600, Center County.
Center County.
Police advising are unable to move their vehicle.
Okay, we're gonna push it then, it's up to them.
Okay.
So go ahead and sign a fire ground channel.
Okay, fire ground 3.
That's why they call me Bellefonte.